scraps of fuel remaining. Laps of fuel remaining. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Issue means you've lost one of the gears. Say again, you have lost access to one of the gears. A This is your final lap of the race. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. We've pretty much burned off our excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down.
Another race and another win for McLaren. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Corners, working to the track conditions and perfecting the team's strategies. They got all of these things right today and the results speak for themselves.
Our drivers are making their way out for the podium celebrations, and it's going to be McLaren picking up the winner's trophy. Congratulations to the entire team for that. Let's have a quick look at how the driver standings have changed. It's a great result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. Now, let's discuss, Ant, who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
Carlos Sainz certainly wasn't someone to scoff about. His ability to follow race strategies throughout with pinpoint precision has to be commended.
Let's move on to the constructors. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. There was also a strong showing from the McLaren team today as they make their way up the standings. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action. I can't wait to see what's next.